And again she felt alone in the presence of her old antagonist, life.